be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot smoking. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want?
I want your help settling the bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want.
You think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Oh, Jess, always the downer. The collector's a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see, thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first. Woo! You're beating the timer, Miller.
How do you figure that?
Please! It's easier than counting cards.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
So tell me, the broker? You know who she is?
As infuriating as it is, no.
Look at that. I got something on the Mighty Marcus Weir.
You are not as fun as Tyler.
Now you're gonna tell me about the collector's high-tech car?
The roulette wheel's still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus.
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
Rev!
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tech. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.